The man shot by a homeowner during a suspected home invasion has now died. The shooting happened Monday afternoon near Mead and Dickens in Belmont Cragen. A man was reportedly inside of his home when someone came in. Chicago police say the homeowner fired several times at the alleged intruder. The medical examiner says that man died yesterday. He's been identified as 39-year-old Alexis Quiles.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.